De Amerikaanse componist Philip Glass speelt dit weekend zelf twee van zijn bekendste werken in het muziekcentrum Fritz Philips. Zaterdagavond verzorgde zijn Philip Glass Ensemble live de muziek bij de film Koyaanisqatsi. 10 minuten voor hij het podium op moest, nam hij uitgebreide tijd voor ED-journalist Max Steenbergen, die hem eerder dit jaar ook al eens in zijn kantoor in New York mocht spreken. Bij hoge uitzondering, want interviews geven houden de inmiddels 73-jarige maar van het werk.
Do you have any chance to see the town?
No. But I don't see any towns. I see my hotel and I see the concert hall. Uh-huh. I'm not in the tourist business.
Unfortunately.
But I like to go. When I can, I stroll around. But I don't go. I saw there was a museum here that looked interesting. But And I thought, well, maybe I would have time. But of course, I didn't have time.
De filmmuziek van Koyaanisqatsi uit 1983 is een van de bekendste Glass-werken.
It's about the environment and technology and the transformation of society through these kinds of scientific discoveries and it has a very strong social critique involved in it.
Ook Music in 12 Parts, dat zondag op het programma staat, stamt al uit 1974. Glass snapt wel waarom het publiek vooral zijn oud werk mooi vindt.
It takes a little time for people to get used to new music. Mm. So it's kind of understandable that the pieces that are more popular now are pieces that are 20 years old. Mm. But the pieces that I'm writing now, they may be popular or more popular in 20 years. I may not be here.
Zoals vele grote kunstenaars is ook Philip Glass zijn tijd ver vooruit en dus lange tijd niet begrepen. Critici vonden het maar niks wat hij maakte. Ze noemden het minimalisme, een term waar hij zichzelf altijd tegen heeft verzet.
You started out as kind of the angry young man of classical music.
I wasn't angry.
No, but no. You were.
No, however, it made other people very angry. And that was interesting. And people were very angry at me, but I wasn't angry at all. The other older composers were very angry. My teachers were angry at me. I was not the angry young man. I was the man that made other people angry. It's a little bit different, but it's an important difference because I understood that it would take some time for the music. It didn't worry me very much. To be truthful. The success of the music has happened much more quickly than I thought, because I didn't think it would happen in my lifetime.
Maar ondertussen is hij uitgegroeid tot een van de succesvolste hedendaagse componisten. Die ook die man van 73 is gebleven, die iedere ochtend om 6 uur opstaat om de muziek uit zijn hoofd op papier te zetten.
I've done a lot of interviews over the years, but seldom 10 minutes before a concert. You seem very relaxed.
I was practicing before you. But I wasn't practicing for tonight. I was practicing for a concert that will be in Poland in 3 days, a piano concert. Mm-hmm. And I was here earlier in the day practicing, and then this morning I was writing music for another piece that will be recorded in June. Mm-hmm.